Well, I must say, this stadium falls in the must-visit category for any football fan should the chance come his or her way. Anfield is the venue. I'm Derek Ray. With me for commentary is Lee Dixon. And it's all about action from the Premier League in this case. It is Liverpool up against Crystal Palace.
Yeah, thank you, Derek. Real pleasure to be here. Looking forward to this game. Players will be a bit nervous. I was always nervous at the start of games. It's important you get your first pass off to your colleague. Maybe get a good tackle in. Settle the nerves down. Looking forward to a good game here.
And number 10. Sadio Mane.
Let's take a look at the Liverpool starting 11. The highly rated Brazilian Alisson begins between the posts. James Milner plays alongside Fernandinho in central midfield. And leading the attack today is the ultimate pressing machine, Roberto Firmino. This is the team Crystal Palace have picked. Guaita gets the nod in goal. Luka Milivojevic plays with Max Meyer in the centre of midfield. And up front, it's Cenk Tosun. Well, words that resonate with football fans the world over, whether Liverpool supporters or not. This is Anfield.
Well, it is, and that is the cop behind the goal, probably one of the most famous, iconic stands in world football.
And very deftly cut out. Read it superbly to take back possession. Robertson, Sadio Mane now, and that was a very fine read. The referee correctly decided to play advantage. I think everyone knew that was foul play, and the referee left with little choice but to award the free kick. Milner. James Milner has given it away. Now they've lost it. Incisive pass from Fernandinho. And he has just veered into an offside position this time. Here's Milner. Fernandinho with it. Wijnaldum. And attempting the through ball. Well, it might still work out for them. Firmino. Into the goalkeeper's grateful grasp at the second time of asking, but first time around, it was a good deal more complicated.
Yeah, it was a fabulous save initially. He gets the ball in the end with great relief.
Firmino. Wijnaldum! Well, it was fired straight at the keeper. No real difficulties for him.
No, decent positioning from the goalkeeper. Poor shot, to be honest with you.
Liverpool have given it away. Chance to attack using wit. And space for the cross. And behind it goes the concession of a corner here. Corner kick played in. Not fantastic defending. Let's see if it helps the opposition. Top-notch tackle. It's a weighted pass. Sadio Mane's cross. Not all that convincing defensively. Tosun. Could be a chance to break here. Schlupp. Well, great read there to intercept. Fernandinho. Wijnaldum. Oh, that's an interesting pass. And he could cash in. It's still alive. Delivery delivery from Salah here. And you need your defender to take charge. Robertson. Wijnaldum. Milner! A very high degree of difficulty for any goalkeeper.
Sheer quality. Quality of the shot and certainly quality of the save. Well, everybody's disappointed, none more so than the manager. Just look at him.
So the corner played into the box. Well, that's the end of that for now. Fernandinho with it. Salah. He'll be delighted to have won the ball, having made that difficult challenge. And a friendly reminder that we have more action from the Premier League coming up. It's Liverpool taking on Watford.
Yeah, I'm predicting a cracker there. Both teams will have a real go at each other, I'm sure.
Sadio Mane now. Wijnaldum. Milner, a good and fair challenge. Fernandinho, Firmino, nothing wrong with that idea. My goodness, Lee, the goalkeeper had his work cut out for him, but delivered.
Yeah, that's what they do. Look at that save, a brilliant effort.
Well, it was a fabulous title race last time round, and Liverpool a massive part of the story, and they were very much the team of late goals, Lee.
Well, absolutely. Keep playing to the final whistle. How many times have we seen?
Can they take the lead here? And the goalkeeper will see that as part of doing his job. Over it comes. Well, the clearance half-hearted. Thunders clear. Colour off. Well, that is how to play advantage. Fernandinho with it. Oh, lovely weighted ball. They might be in. Playing with purpose and control. And the keeper there to make sure nothing untoward happened. Wijnaldum. Milner. Clattered away. The cross is on. Mane. Still pushing for that goal that would see them forge ahead. In possession, Panayotis Retsos. Robertson, well, sitting deep like this might be a dangerous game. Wijnaldum! Goalkeeping of the very highest order.
Oh, it was a great shot as well. Great shot, great save.
And now the delivery. Well, he was being pursued furiously. The effort, though, nothing to write home about, really.
No, I think you give the credit to the defender there. Just put him off balance.
He was in the right place to intercept. And that brings to an end the first half. As anticipated, plenty of talking points so far. And now the second half is underway. Read it magnificently and intercepted. Alexander Arnold. making sure nothing untoward happened. Giving it a try. Terrific block there. Mane. Firing it in. Might still be able to do a bit of damage. And favouring power over subtlety, he set the woodwork lead.
Well, 8 yards to aim, Matt. He's missed all 8 of them. The manager's trying to get his message across on the touchline. They've just got to keep pushing. Surely a goal will come. Well, Derek, creating isn't a problem. We can see that from the stats. But you have to be clinical. You have to put the ball in the back of the net. It seems like it's just going to be a matter of time before they do that and take the lead.
And we very much hope you'll join us for more live Premier League action on EA TV. It's Crystal Palace facing Burnley.
Yeah, I'm predicting a cracker there. Both teams will have a real go at each other, I'm sure.
Danger averted. Tremendous block. Fernandinho with it. He has been deemed to be offside, not by much, Lee.
Brilliant, brilliant officiating, that is. Look at that, spot on.
Well, just couldn't keep the ball. Opportunity to deliver the cross. Maya. And it's come off the keeper. Counter-attacking, very much an option. Mane. And possession lost, intercepted. And 30 minutes left for play in this match. He might be able to profit from the wide position. Crossing possibilities. And clears his lines. Maya. Check too soon! Here's Robertson. Great vision to switch the play. It's with Roberto Firmino. They've regained possession. Liverpool throw in here. They will now make use of their substitutes bench. Really sitting deep now. That could be problematic. Firmino. A wayward effort, and it's not going to help his team, Lee.
Well, wayward indeed. I think he had more time than he thought, and he just rushed it a little bit. Technique was all wrong.
Ward. Tremendous intuition to win it back. We're now inside the final 20 minutes of the game.
Well, how many times do we see late winners? Liverpool fans urging their team on. Can they get one here?
And he's clear his lines. Firmino. Origy. Making progress. Wonderful chance. We wondered if a goal was forthcoming, but it has arrived now.
Well, finally, the deadlock has been broken. Not long to go now. How will that affect the opposition? Well, don't you love to see this? Perfect attacking football. He dribbles past him as if he isn't there. What a goal.
Well, let's have another view of that goal.
Well, the manager knows the importance of that goal. He also knows that you're at your most vulnerable just after you've scored.
Underway again. Liverpool hold the aces.
Liverpool, number 27, Divock Origy. Substitution for Crystal Palace coming off the pitch.
And in the second half, the signs are positive. They can't relax, Lee, but they ought to be pleased.
All the Liverpool players will be looking up at the clock. Time is ebbing away. They have such a delicate lead. Will they rue those missed chances? They could be costly.
There's a slide draw pass. Well, it might still work out for them. And Roberto Firmino's in there. And the keeper has custody of the ball, but just a few seconds beforehand, he had a big save to make.
Well, keep hold of it. Have a breather, because that first save deserves us all to look at him and clap.
Well, having been awarded the corner, they'll no doubt look to put the issue beyond all doubt.
Number two.
They've decided that now is the time to go to the bench.
Number five.
And scope for the cross. With Roberto Firmino. Firmino. Pereira. Well, they've lost possession of the ball. No let up in the pressing department.
Well, Liverpool have dominated possession.
Oh, a nice looking pass. Just couldn't capitalise there. It has gone over the touchline for what will be a throw in. Well, they have elected to go to the bench at this stage of the game. He could pick out a teammate. Tremendous ball played through. Well, it was pretty straightforward for the goalkeeper. Origi.
Please give a round of applause.
But he knew he had to get to the ball, and he did.
Number nine, Roberto Firmino.
Comes to absolutely nothing.
Well, it must be really great for these Liverpool players to hear this crowd. They're really helping them to see this game out.
And the referee is going to add on 3 minutes. Well, they're attacking, but time is the great enemy. It's with Milivojevic. Tompkins has it. Milivojevic. Are you? Oh, a vital interception. That's it. The referee brings the action to an end. Wijnaldum. Milner! A very high degree of difficulty for any goalkeeper.
Sheer quality. Quality of the shot and certainly...
Can they take the lead here? And the goalkeeper will see that as part of doing his job. Goalkeeping of the very highest order.
Oh, it was a great shot as well. Great shot, great save.
Now the delivery. Well, he was being pursued furiously. The effort, though, nothing to write home about, really.
No, I think you give the credit to the defender there.
Firing it in. Might still be able to do a bit of damage. And favouring power over subtlety, he's hit the woodwork, Lee.
Well, 8 yards to aim, Matt. He's missed all 8 of them.
And it's not going to help his team, Lee.
Well, wayward indeed. I think he had more time than he thought, and he just rushed it a little bit.
Origy. Wonderful chance. We wondered if a goal was forthcoming, but it has arrived now.
Well, finally, the deadlock has been broken.
Time for a few quick questions. Thank you for your time.